don't want them too close to the heat, right? The heater's up there, right? So still froze them. Leave them overnight and do them tomorrow. Her, I should say, probably a female. All right. That's what happens with these sets that aren't underneath the spruce tree. You gotta keep resetting them. Snow gets deeper. See a lynx track here coming down the trail here. Came from this side here, Wayne. And we got him. This is at wolf snare, because we didn't have an actual lynx snare. Remember that? Oh, it's a big one too. Nice about those snares that I build, eh? You can use them for anything. You can size them down, eh? See if I can reuse this one, probably. Unless he's frozen. A big one. Still a little brownish, eh? Sure didn't go very far, eh? Thinking it's probably a deer, I don't know. Oh no. Look at what we got here. I'll give you a guess.
Lynx?
No.
Fisher?
No.
Smaller?
Huh?
Smaller?
Bigger.
Cougar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just a little guy though. Not exactly what we want, but it's actually a fair size one. Male. You're gonna grab the blue pliers out of that bag. It's in that tote. Cougar. Oh yeah. Decent sized one. He's going for that Marten box. Huh. Twisted around that clump once and dead duck.
Heavy duck.
Yeah.
You don't just see it?
No. I can put that away too. He went around once and that was it. Decent sized one. Yeah, I gotta bring him to fish gops. Yeah, look at the size of the paw. Decent sized cat. Male, I'm assuming, just by the head. He didn't even make it to here. He must have came right off the trail. I think that's deer tracks. Yeah, he's probably 100 pounds maybe. Heaviest one I got was 174, so here I'll choke this around his head and drag him out. Yeah, decent sized cat. Yeah, he's over 100 pounds, eh?
I'll put him
there. I don't know if he's got a... Look at his paw here, how screwed up it is.
Yeah, it must have hit something sharp.
Yeah, he wasn't caught up in anything there, but I don't know if it's an old injury or... Sure, you can see that. 27.6 pounds. Very nice cat.
Looks like a Fisher?
Marten.
Is it Marten?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. We'll grab a trap out of this black box here. Yeah, big Marten.
He's got a good catch on him.
Yeah. That's a very nice size one.
Yeah.
Big male. Huh. Alright, so we'll swap this trap out.
Do you set the trap before you flip it on?
Yeah. Just a bit easier. Shouldn't be putting that in my pocket.
Risky.
I did bust a jar in my pocket years ago. The lid was a plastic lid, like this one here.
Yeah.
And the lid busted off. Just so you don't freeze to everything and then... Yeah, you pull the hair off. And, beauty. Right on. Well, December 25th.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. It's minus 30 this morning. And looks like we got another Marten here. Grab one of those and grab the lure. Another nice big male. Bait's still in there. Yeah, another nice big male, eh?
Lighter,
yeah, like orange, eh? Yeah. They vary lots in color, eh? One black one, one orange one.
Yeah.
Two big males, eh? Big ones. Well, December 27th, left a bit later, right around noon right now, but it was minus 40 this morning, minus 35 right now. Didn't feel too bad though, there's no windy. It's actually pretty nice. That sun warms it up, doesn't feel like minus 35 at all. But anyways, going back to work tomorrow, so just rebaiting everything and making sure everything's kosher. We'll be back for a few more days, so I see we got another Marten here. Oh, he's not very frozen for minus 35. That's his tracks right there. Yeah, it came right over that log. Came around this way and there you go. On. Lynx pen here. Nothing. You can still smell that lure, and it's minus 30 right now. Yeah, right around 7 p.m. Nice night. Lots of stars. Pretty peaceful. Yeah, I just got a couple of leg holds up the trail here and a few Marten boxes and a couple of Lynx sets on this trail that I'll check tonight. All right, carry on. Single wolf.